Hello everyone! Today I want to talk about DJI FPV gear and why sometimes you can't seem to get them to talk to your computer for firmware updates or to play in a flight simulator, especially if you have an Apple Macintosh computer. So many computers come with USB-C ports on them these days instead of the old USB-A ports, and it turns out that some products that DJI makes, especially some of the FPV products, they won't work when you plug them into a computer with a USB-C to USB-C cable. Instead, you need to use a USB-C to USB-A adapter like this one and plug them in before they'll show up. So let me show you how this works by using the DJI FPV goggles as an example. So the first thing I'm going to do is grab this cable, which is USB-C to USB-C on both ends. I'm going to plug in the goggles, power them up. And then I'm going to plug in a USB-C cable here. And I'm going to plug in the other end to my laptop. And you'll see on the screen I've got the DJI Assistant. There's nothing. It doesn't detect the goggles at all. But if I take this adapter, which converts USB-C to USB-A, and a cable that has USB-C on one end and USB-A on the other, it will show up. So let me disconnect this from the goggles and disconnect it from the computer. I'm going to plug in this adapter into my computer, and I'm going to plug in this end of the cable into that adapter. And then I'm going to plug in this USB-C end into the goggles and wait a moment, and it should show up in the DJI FPV Assistant. All right, you might have to wait just a little bit, but there it is, it shows up. And now just to prove that this isn't just a weird coincidence, I'm going to disconnect this. You'll see it disappear from the DJI Assistant. And I'll go back to that original cable again that has USB-C on both ends. Plug one end into the goggles, plug the other end directly into the computer, exactly where that other adapter was. And I'm gonna give it a minute and nothing's going to show up. Yep, nothing's there. So I tested this with all of the DJI FPV gear I have, and here's what I found out. So this original DJI FPV radio, version 1. This one, if you plug in a USB-C cable, it will charge and it does show up in the app just fine, and you can play flight simulators with a USB-C to USB-C cable without any problems. But the DJI FPV radio version 2 that comes with the drone does not. If you plug in a USB-C to USB-C cable here, it will not charge, it won't show up for firmware updates, and it won't show up in flight simulators. No idea why, but that's just what I found to be true. And just like the DJI V1 goggles, the V2 goggles will only work if you've got the adapter going from a USB-C to USB-A cable. And once you have that adapter, then it shows up for firmware updates and it shows up with the SD card and you can copy files off of it. And then I also connected my drone, which has a DJI air unit in it, and I connected another drone that has a Vista in it, and both of those you can do firmware updates over a USB-C to USB-C cable just fine. So I don't know why this is true for DJI, why some of their products work fine and some of them don't, but if you're trying to update firmware or you're trying to use the remote in a flight simulator, try using a different cable that converts from USB-C to USB-A and see if that works for you. And real quick at the end here, one other thing that can sometimes get people in trouble is that they are using a cable that only works for charging. And if it's a charging only cable and it doesn't transfer data, then it's not going to work for flight simulators and it's not going to work for firmware updates. So if that's the case, you'll need to get a different cable to make it work. Anyway, I hope that helps some of you solve the problem you're having where you can't get your DJI equipment to show up on a computer to do updates or flight simulators. FPV system and the FPV drone. Anyway, I hope that helps solve you